Ainsley and his olive.
This is Ainsley. Ainsley cut an olive.